Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to play APK games on Android phone. So if you're trying to download and play APK games on your Android phone, follow these easy steps. First of all, let's download a basic APK game on our Android phone. So I'm going to opening my browser and simply I'm searching for APK games download, and I'm going to opening this first website. And in this website you will find lots of APK games. You can easily download and play any games from here. So right now I'm going to download this Candy Crush app or game. So as you can see, this is Candy Crush, and I'm tapping on download APK and scrolling down and again tapping on download APK, and here just tap on download. And now I'm going to my downloads, and as you can see, the Candy Crush APK has been successfully downloaded. Now it's time to install and play in the APK game. So I'm going to my file manager first, and let's go to downloads folder. And here, as you can see, my Candy Crush APK has been downloaded. So all you have to need, just tap on the APK app to install. It may take some time to install the game or app on your Android phone. Once it's installed, tap on open. And as you can see, the Candy Crush has been successfully opened, and now I can easily play this APK game on my Android phone. So this is how we can easily download and install and play any APK games on our Android phone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.